For anybody wondering what a water table is, this is it. So we've got water lying on the floor underneath the floorboards. So if we go, there you go, normally a couple of inches, could be more, and that's what's called a water table. And it's under your floorboards of your property. Water table. And you can see that that will rise and lower with the weather, whether it's raining or not. There you go. Water table. Doesn't spell either. If it spells, then there's something wrong.